and he stole my toys. That's where I learned about injustice and how to beat up arrogant boys. They took everything I had, that wasn't much, that was a pail and a shovel. I was crying, I was crawling in the mud. The other boys were laughing and clapping their hands. My parents told me to get up, or it will happen again.
You all, it won't happen.